can check it out. All the cool things that are all around. If you look up, you can see what there is to be found. If you listen, you can hear that groovy beat down every street and in my feet.
You gotta
stop, look, listen, and feel that rhythm. Stop, look, listen, it's all around. Stop, look, listen, and feel that rhythm coming up through the ground. If you jump,
jump
way up high, reach out and touch the glimmer.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Casey.
Hi, I'm Stevie.
And together, we're High Five.
Yeah! Hi, I'm exploring in the coral today. It's like a beautiful garden under the sea. But no touching. Coral's sharp, so I'm just looking. But I can take photos. Exploring in the coral, got a camera in my hand. I wonder what I'll see today. I love to click, click, click away. Taking photos, this is bliss. Here's something new. Hey, what is this? Wow, a beautiful big shell resting in the coral. So lovely and pink. There's legs sticking out. Shh, must be a crab. Crab living in its shell house. Take a photo before the legs disappear. Oh, great photo. Wonder what else I can find.
Crabby, crabby!
Exploring in the coral, got a camera in my hand. I wonder what I'll see today. I love to click, click, click away. Taking photos, this is bliss. Here's something new. Hey, what is this? Oh, a sea anemone. Another creature living in the coral. Colourful tentacles, purple and green. Just like a flower in the sea. Must get a photo of this. Oh, another great photo to add to my collection.
Jup Jup anemone!
Exploring in the coral. Got a camera in my hand. I wonder what I'll see today. I love to click, click, click away. Taking photos, this is bliss. Here's something new. Hey, what is this? What's that poking up out of the seaweed? Purple spiky thing. Wow, it's moving. I've never ever seen a creature like this before. Oh, I'll have to take the picture home and find out what sort of creature it is. Can't wait.
Jup Jup sea creature.
Hi-5!
the sand. Snap, snap, snap. I'm looking for a new place to live.
Scuttle, 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 I'm a scuttling here. Scuttle, 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 I'm a scuttling there. Scuttle, 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 I'm a hermit crab. I'm a scuttling everywhere.
Ah, looks like a nice place to live. Yes, very nice coral.
Hello there.
Oh, hi. Oh, looks like somebody already lives here. Better keep looking.
Scuttle, 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 I'm a scuttling here. Scuttle, 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 I'm a scuttling there. Scuttle, 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 I'm a hermit crab. I'm a scuttling everywhere.
Oh, a lovely shell just for me. Home, sweet home. Ah.
Sub's taking us today, chaps.
Hey, it looks like an underwater cave, Kate.
Oh, yeah. Hey, look. And those twinkly little things must be teeny tiny glowworms lighting up the stalactites.
Stalactites? I know what they are. They're those tiny bits hanging down from the roof.
All right. Hang on tight, stalactites.
Stalactites?
Stalactites? Did you hear that?
Oh, yeah, I did, chaps. I think there's an echo in here.
An echo?
Yeah, have a listen to this. Hello, underwater cave.
Hello, underwater cave.
Hear that? That's the sound of my voice bouncing back at me. Your echo too, chats, do you? Oh, okay, let's see what you've got. With our echoes.
You mean together?
Uh-huh. You ready? About time we headed back now.
Do we have to?
Don't worry, chats. Maybe we can come back here another time. Goodbye, underwater cave. Thanks for having us. Bye.
You're welcome. Bye.
Show.
introducing our gorgeous glowworms G1 and G2. Take a bow. Now, on with the show.
One little glowworm on the stage invites a friend along to play. Glowworms bow, glowworms dive. Two little glowworms jump and dive.
Oh, great show, glowworms. Well done. How about we do another glowworm show, and this time you can join in too, with one little finger and another little finger. Glowworms have gone backstage to get ready for their next performance.
Ta-da! One little glowworm on the stage invites a friend along to play. Glowworms bow, glowworms dive. Two little glowworms jump and dive.
And that's the end of the glowworm show. Take a bow.
Crab here, and I just love playing music.
You gotta love a fiddle, go diddly dumpty diddle. You can dance and play and sing away as you diddly dumpty diddle on the fiddle.
Woohoo! Ha ha! I just love playing the fiddle, but I don't know if anyone else is hearing me. I'd love it if there was someone else that I could play the fiddle with. Maybe if I play again, someone might hear me. Did you hear that? Oh, wow! Another fiddler crab! Hi!
Hi!
I can't believe it! Another fiddler crab!
Yeah.
Hey, let's play some music together.
Yeah, that'd be great!
I have an idea. I'll play some music and you play it back to me.
Sure.
You ready?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Okay, here goes.
Yeah. Ooh, okay. Okay, let's give that a go.
Fiddling fantastic!
Yeah.
Hey, let's play some more together.
Yeah!
Today.
Well, my pirate crew, every good pirate needs to know how to climb a rope ladder.
Are we ready to climb a rope ladder? It's time for another Fitbit tip.
Now, the Fitbit tip for today is an old pirate secret that I picked up on the seas. The key to climbing a rope ladder is to hold the side of the squares just like that, nice and tight.
Not the top and the bottom, because that will make us wobbly.
Yes, and it will give us better pirate balance. Now, are we ready to climb the rope ladder?
Arr!
Let's go.
Shark here, working on some brand new shark moves for the big shark dance party tonight. Now, we know that sharks are smooth movers, so I thought I'd go for a bit of a swim first, swimming around the big rocks and then around the little rocks, gliding in and out, and then go for a bit of a spin and then finish with a glide. Better put all those moves together. Okay, here we go. I'm a shark, look. I do the shark shake, smoothly with a shark spin and a fin glide. I swish my tail from side to side. I give a toothy grin and a jump, jump, jump. I'm a shark, I'm a shark, I'm a shark. Wow, that really works with my big sharky style. Jump, jump, jump.
Hey, Stevie Shark, how you chomping?
Oh, Tim Shark. Yeah, pretty good, Tim Shark, pretty good. Just working on some brand new shark moves for the big shark dance party tonight.
Have you tried the shark chomp?
Oh, yeah. Got it. Shark chomp.
Yeah. Hey, what about the seahorse hop?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, how about my personal favourite, the ocean wave?
Oh, yeah.
Ocean wave.
I love it. Ocean wave. Oh, yeah. No, I love all those old favourites. But I've got a brand new shark dance move.
No.
Yeah, yeah. Wait for it. It's the shark shake.
Wow. You stop that.
Yeah,
hey, how about you show me how you shake it?
Okay. Okay, cool. So, first we start with a shake up high like that, yeah. And then to the other side.
So shake it up high there and there.
Yes. Yes. Then we go for a bit of a spin.
Bit of a spin.
Yep. Yep. And then finish with a glide.
With a glide.
Oh, you got it. Hey, how about we do it together?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Whoa. I'm a shark, I'm a shark. With a shark spin and a fin glide, I swish my tail from side to side. I give a toothy grin and a chomp, chomp, chomp. I'm a shark, I'm a shark, I'm a shark.
Chomp, 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 chomp.
Wow, Tim, you swim right in there.
Hey, Stevie.
Yeah?
That shark dance feels so right.
Hey, you know what? Let's do it one more time.
Yeah.
I'm a shark, I'm a shark. I do the shark shake smoothly with a shark spin and a fin glide. I swish my tail from side to side. I give a toothy grin and a chomp, chomp, chomp. I'm a shark, I'm a shark, I'm a shark.
Whoa, chomp, 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 chomp. We are on to a winner.
Oh, yeah. Hey, let's go shake our shark fins at the big shark dance party.
Yeah, chomp, 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 chomp.
Suppers.
here. Ready to learn some dance moves? I know. How about we do the shark swim first? The shark swim. Now, the shark shake. Let's put them together.
I'm a shark, look at me. I do the shark shake smoothly.
Great. Now we'll do the shark spin. So turn around like this. Then the fin glide. So put your hands together in front and glide. And a tail swish. Let's try that from the top.
I'm a shark, look at me. I do the shark shake smoothly. With a shark spin and a fin glide, I swish my tail from side to side.
Then it's a shark chomp and finish with a shark swim. Let's put it all together.
I'm a shark, look at me. I do the shark shake smoothly. With a shark spin and a fin glide, I swish my tail from side to side. Give a toothy grin when I jump, jump, jump. I'm a shark, I'm a shark, I'm a shark.
Great job.
Beautiful day in the sea, some mermaids and a merman wanted to play catch with a very special ball.
Oh, hey Finn, go get the big pearl from the giant clam.
Yeah, it's time to play catch.
Yeah! Hey, the pearl's not here.
Where do you think it's gone?
And what's this piece of coral doing in here?
Hey, that looks like the coral that grows over at Olive Octopus's reef.
Hey, maybe someone's borrowed the pearl. Well, the best thing we can do is go exploring and look for it.
Yeah, let's swim!
Come explore, come with me, and see what we can see. In this wonderful water world, with fish and shells and pearls, let's see what we can see.
Just as the mermaids went around the next reef, they ran into an unusual sea creature, a diver.
Wow! Mermaids and a merman! Hi, I'm Diver Ben.
Hi, Diver Ben. We're looking for our missing pearl ball.
Oh, fancy that.
I'm searching for something too. I'm looking for some rare golden seaweed that grows in this area.
Oh, well, maybe we could search together.
Yeah, let's swim!
So everybody swam around the reef trying to find what they were looking for.
Olive Octopus's coral reef? It sure looks like the piece of coral we found in the clamshell.
This is Olive's reef, all right. Hey, what's that strange sound?
Come on, let's explore.
Yeah.
The four new friends swam on, and then they saw an amazing sight.
Wow, there it is, the rare golden seaweed.
That sound again.
Olive Octopus!
Oh, hi guys.
Hey, is this your piece of coral?
Oh, good. Glad you found my clue.
So it was you who took the pearl ball.
Sure was. I came round to play catch, but you guys weren't there, so I borrowed the pearl. But it's tiring playing catch with eight legs. And I got super sleepy.
But you did lead us to the golden seaweed.
Yeah, with your snoring.
Well, let's play a game of catch.
Yeah!
had a great time playing and making a new friend or two. Okay, guys, time for some more fun and games over there.
Touch the glimmer sky.